This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Chocolate and Trinity Blue. Contents 1 History 2 The School Today 3 Trinity School Racing 4 Trinity Boys Choir 5 Headmasters 51 from 1882 to present 6 Combined Cadet Force 7 Notable Old Mid-Whitgiftians 71 Arts 72 Business 73 Military 74 Politics. History The school is part of the Whitgift Foundation, alongside Whitgift School and Old Palace School for Girls. The Whitgift Foundation was founded in 1596 by John Whitgift, Archbishop of Canterbury. His legacy allows the school to provide outstanding facilities and an extensive range of bursaries and scholarships, allowing children from all backgrounds to benefit from an exceptional independent school education. Trinity School was founded in 1882 as Whitgift Middle School. Its original site was in Church Road in Central Croydon, occupying the modest buildings of the Croydon Poor School, which dated from 1858. In 1931, it moved to its second site in North End in Croydon after years of confusion with Whitgift School. In 1954, Whitgift Middle School was renamed Trinity School of John Whitgift. However, the school's Old Boys Club was still known as the Old Mid-Whitgiftians until early 2010, when a vote was taken to change the name to the Trinity Mid-Whitgiftian Association Trinity School of John Whitgift. The school was a direct grant grammar school from 1945 until 1968, when it left the scheme but continued to take Lee-funded pupils until the late 1970s. Trinity School moved to its present and third site in Shirley in 1965. The school today. A significant proportion of Trinity's pupils come from local schools and so join aged 10 or 11. However, there is also a large intake of prep-schooled boys at 10, 11 and 13 who choose Trinity School over other public schools. The traditional curriculum is studied by all pupils at Trinity, with the optional subjects at GCSE such as Mandarin Chinese becoming more and more popular. The school has a coeducational sixth form, a feature that was implemented in September 2012 for this change. A new state-of-the-art sixth form centre was constructed and opened by the Mayor of London Boris Johnson, as well as in the main sports of water polo, rugby union, hockey and cricket. Trinity has also enjoyed regional and national success in sports as diverse as swimming, athletics, and squash. Trinity has outstanding sporting facilities, including a multi-million pound centre with 2 large halls, several squash courts and a gym and accompanying weights room. There are 2 large astroturf pitches and 4 hard tennis courts, along with pitches for rugby, cricket, football and athletics, as well as the grounds at the school's nearby field. Sandilands Trinity School Racing. Trinity School Racing began in 2001 with the construction of their first car, TSR1, first known as Trinifinity. Now the club is a major competitor in the racing competitions, competing in both Greenpower and the Shell Eco Marathon competition held across the country, with 5 environmentally friendly cars: TSR1, TSR2, TSR3, TSR4, and the Strident Trident. TSR4 was the brainchild of sixth former Joshua Evans, now an engineer at Williams F1. The car was built in time for the Castlecombe Heat in 2007 with a team composed of TSR4 team manager John Luke Wilkinson and its 4 drivers Tom Channon, Nick Krumka, Dan Wilkinson and Casper Akeda. In its first season racing in 2007, it came second in its first race, first in its second race and second overall in the national final. In 2008, the car was entered into F24, where Josh drove the car to victory in 5 races, claiming the 2008 Drivers and Constructors titles. Trinity Boys Choir. Trinity Boys Choir, led for many years by David Squibb, is well known for its outstanding musical achievements, especially through its choristers under the direction of Director of Music David Swinson. Trinity Boys Choir is one of the busiest and most successful in the world. It has enjoyed a high professional profile, both at home and abroad. For the past 40 years in the world of opera, the boys appear on such prestigious stages as Glyndebourne, the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden, English National Opera and various opera houses abroad, including the Aix-en-Provence Festival, the Opera Comique, Paris, and La Fenice, Venice. The boys are especially well known for their part in Britain's A Midsummer Night's Dream, in which they have appeared in over 150 professional performances, and they feature in the Warner DVD and Virgin Classics CD. They can be seen and heard in many different recordings of These operas in recent years the boys have appeared in many productions at the Royal Opera House, including Carmen, Parsifal, Tosca, Turandot, The Queen of Spades and Wozzeck, and were honored to perform in Her Majesty the Queen's 80th Birthday Prom Concert and the BBC Proms at the Royal Albert Hall. Recent orchestral collaborations have included work with Sir John Eliot Gardiner and his Monteverdi Choir, with whom they have given concerts in London, Spain, Germany, and Italy, including a performance of Monteverdi's Vespers in St. Mark's, Venice, to mark the Monteverdi Choir's 40th birthday. Trinity Boys Choir has also performed in Vienna with the Vienna Boys Choir, and in France, the Netherlands, Hong Kong, Japan, Malaysia and Norway. In 2011 the boys appeared in the music video for the song No Light, No Light from the indie rock band Florence and the Machine. They also appeared on the symphonic death metal opera album Quarterpast by Dutch metal supergroup Mayan. The choir's most recent recording, Refugium, with works by Howard Moody, Graham Lack and Judith Weir, was released in 2014 as an LP and a CD. Headmasters. The current headmaster is Alastair Kennedy, who joined the school in September 2016 following the retirement of Mark Bishop. From 1882 to present, 1882 to 1908, William Ingram's 1905 to 1919, Rev. G. A. Jones 1919 to 1951, Horace Clayton 1952 to 1972, Oliver Berthoud 1972 to 1994, Robin Wilson 1995 to 1999, Barnaby Lennon 1999 to 2006, Christopher Tarrant 2006 to 2016, Mark Bishop 2016 present, Alastair Kennedy Combined Cadet Force. The Combined Cadet Force CCF at Trinity is a highly productive area of extracurricular provision training within the three sections Army, RAF and RN. Focuses on the development of personal responsibility, leadership, teamwork and self-reliance. The cadets are regularly placed in challenging situations designed to boost self-esteem and confidence. Pupils have the opportunity of joining the CCF in the spring term of the third form. Cadets then follow a common recruit syllabus for two terms before choosing which of the three sections they wish to join at the end of the summer term. All cadets have the option to attend a UK Central Camp. Cadets can choose to stay with the CCF and work to achieve many of the additional benefits it offers. The minimum length of service is four terms. Cadets have many opportunities open to them, including shooting, outdoor pursuits, taking part in weekend and overnight exercises, flying, gliding and scuba diving. In addition to traditional military qualifications, cadets can gain bronze, silver and gold Duke of Edinburgh's awards, attend nationally recognised leadership courses at Nescliffe in Shropshire and the Cadet Training Centre, Frimley Park in Camberley in Surrey, qualify as a glider pilot, or gain nationally recognized first aid qualifications. The rewards of membership of the CCF can range from a simple memory of a training exercise to a life-shaping experience. The opportunities are available for everyone wishing to take up the challenge. Notable Old Mid-Whitgiftians. See also, category, people educated at Trinity School of John Whitgift Arts. Andrew Barnabas, video game music composer. Mark Blackaby, author, winner of a Betty Trask Award. Dane Bowers, former singer from band Another Level. Stephen Bryant, leader of the BBC Symphony Orchestra. Malcolm Douglas, illustrator. Mark Fleming, tenor in Cantabile, the London Quartet. Andrew Gowers, former editor. Financial Times. Stanley William Hayter, painter and printmaker. E.G. Handel Lucas 1861-1936, artist. Mark Porter, designer. David Scarborough, actor. Malcolm Sinclair, stage and television actor. Andrew Waterman, poet. Business. Stephen Hadrill, director general. Abby Ian Marchant, CEO of SSEPL. LC Military. Corelli Barnett, military historian. John Stacey, Air Chief Marshal. Chris Platt, Group Captain, Air Attaché at the British Embassy in Paris. Ian James, Engineer-in-Chief Army. Politics. Gary Butcher, ex-Surrey and Glamorgan cricketer. Mark Butcher, ex-England and Surrey cricketer. George Tudor, England rugby union player. Alex Codling, ex-England rugby union player. Lewis Graben, AFC Bournemouth striker. Sean King, Olympic water polo player. Scott Newman, Surrey cricketer. Richard Noel, former Surrey cricketer. Geoffrey Pyche, English Davis Cup tennis star. Kieran Roche, rugby union player. Shane Royser, rugby union player. Ian Watmore, former chief executive, FA. The Football Association. Notable ex-staff members. Laurie Fishlock, cricketer. Phil Keith Roach, forwards. Rugby coach with England. 2003 World Cup winners. Barnaby Lennon, former headmaster. Harrow School. Peter Smith, union leader. David Squibb, director of music. References. Carrot, History of School. Trinity School of John Whitgift. Retrieved 8 June 2010. Trinity School Racing Old Mid-Whitgiftians Association Trinity Careers Website VE Schools and Colleges in Croydon Primary Oasis Academy Shirley Park West Thornton Primary Academy Whitehorse Manor Junior School Winterbourne Junior Boys School Secondary Archbishop Lanfranc Academy Archbishop Tennyson School Brit School Coloma Convent Girls School Edenham High School Harris Academy Purley Harris City Academy Crystal Palace Harris Academy South Norwood Harris Academy Upper Norwood The John Fisher School Meridian High School Norbury Manor Business Rutherford School St. Giles School Independent Alcare School Croydon High School Cumnor House School Elmhurst School for Boys Laleham Lee School Old Palace School Royal Russell School St. David's School Trinity School of John Whitgift Whitgift School Further Education Croydon College Coolsden Sixth Form College John Ruskin College Defunct Commonwealth Lodge Croham Hurst School Purley High School for Boys Selhurst High School VE Buildings and Structures in Croydon Highrises 100 George Street, Altitude 25 Apollo House Central 1 Cherry Orchard Road, Towers Croydon Tower Croydon Transmitting Station Croydon Vocational Tower Direct Line House Island Leon House Lunar House Nestle Tower No. 1 Croydon Prudential House Ruskin Square Saffron Square, Taberner House Wettern House Notable Lowrises Addington Palace Airport House Ashcroft Theatre Bridge House Brit School Christ Church, Croydon Croydon College Croydon Clocktower David Lean Cinema Museum of Croydon Croydon Central Library Cane Hill Old Palace Croydon Minster Fairfield Halls Grants John Ruskin College Croydon University Hospital RAF Kenley Ruskin House Safari Cinema St. Andrews, Croydon St. John the Evangelist, Upper Norwood St. Michael and All Angels, Croydon St. Peter's, Croydon The Exchange Trinity School of John Whitgift Warehouse Theatre Major Railway Stations East Croydon Norwood Junction Purley West Croydon Major Complexes Alders Ashburton Learning Village Central Colonnades Leisure Park Grants Park Place Purley Way St. George's Walk Valley Park Retail Area Whitgift Centre Sports Venues Croydon Arena Croydon Sports Arena Croydon Water Palace Selhurst Park Architecture of Croydon Croydon Vision 2020 List of tallest buildings and structures in Croydon